Hello everyone, this is Art from ElixirNode, and right now I will show you how to change your Minecraft control panel password. First of all, go to ElixirNode.com, hover over panels and go to Minecraft panel. There, click login and log in using your name and password. Once on the next page, go to profile tab and enter your current password. Then you can enter your new password and confirm it by tapping it once more. And once you click save, your password will be updated. Thank you for watching. Bye.